So Connections is a festival that is a festival that connects Delhi audiences to performances from all around the world, which they would rarely have seen. So the idea behind the festival is exactly this, is connecting Delhi audiences to performances that they would never have seen.
If I talk about the performances of the French jazz trio, so what we can expect from them?
I think it's an experience. You will have to experience it. They are a brilliant troupe who, they're very musical. The melodies are brilliant and they have a lot of improvisation. So these two things the Indians seem to love. And so I think the Indian audiences seem to love them because of these two.
The idea and the motive behind this initiative?
Is to try and bring world cultures together and connect Delhi audiences to world cultures.
And for you personally, what music plays a role? And
Every art form is essential to me. And so all genres are more than welcome at the Connections Festival. So we've had French jazz, of course. We've had Chinese dance this year that we're having. We've had contemporary circus. We've had, all different kinds of genres of art. The only thing that's essential for this festival is that it touches the public's heart. That is what we're looking for. And most of these performances have touched people's hearts. And that's the essential thing about Connections, I would say.